Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some more Lost Alpha with me. And my play is basically free play while still in the map. And today's agenda is to see if we can maybe enter the Pripyat underground, even though the brain scorcher has I have not turned it off yet. Is that a bio thingy? No, that's a bush. And before I try tackling the underground, I'm gonna go and check some stashes, which there are several in the Rainbow Connection. What should we throw up? I was just in the Twilight Zone and it was so easy to get into the area from here, from there, I mean. But it looks like I'm gonna have to climb around the fence here, which is kind of annoying. Oh, seriously. Guys, you heard of ladders? Friendly tree. You know what? I'm gonna... Oh wait, I picked up the tools from that gazebo, didn't I? Yeah, but I can do it later. Give me a second. Can I get back to the Twilight Zone pretty please? Yeah! Probably do some critical gear sorting before going to a new area, but let's check out those stashes first. Wet dirt. No point. Weight artifacts and food situation is a bit of a vicious cycle. If you're using weight artifacts or carry weight increasing artifacts, then you're gonna be hungry real fast, and because you're getting hungry real fast, you're using you're gonna have to be carrying around more food, and since you're carrying around more food, you're gonna need extra weight carry capacity, and you're gonna put on another artifact, and that's gonna make you hungry even more. So there is that. And then you're so used to lugging around all that shit that you've forgotten how to plan, and plan well. I'm gonna climb up there. Cool. Oh, there's an electric box here. Maybe that's the stash. Whoa. Okay, maybe not. Wait, so how do you get to the other levels? If the main ladder goes through there, then really, how? Guessing under the train is this one. You should never underestimate the creativity of a vague and wrong description. So, under the train could actually mean atop of the train, or in the middle of the train. Like, there's this, in Shadow of Chernobyl, there's this famous stash in Ruki Village that I think it's described as being in the chimney, that's actually in the basement. Push as well. there. Okay, there is nothing on top of the drain. At least that's working. Ooh. I mean, there's a stash here. Out. Oops. Okay, where was I? Let's try the electric box first. This one. Yes. I'm gonna leave this. So I'm still thinking it might not be under the train, but atop the thingy. Well, that is odd. No. Now I've got to get out of here somehow. Shit. I'm gonna get zapped again? No, okay. So what was this all about? Shit ton of food. I like food. What I would really need to do is to get rid of the extra artifacts and all of the mutant parts. Wait. Haha, so that really was under the train. Okay, old pipe. Shitty old goodies, old pipe. Roof. Something, something. Oh, and all this time I'm operating on the assumption that I've killed the monolith here. If they attack, then I'm fucked. Shit. shithole goodies is probably inside the house. Old pipe. Is that an old pipe? No. Let's go check out that body. Whoa! Fuck. Well then. Right, I guess we're shooting. Dead. Okay, so where I saw the dot before. Okay, there's somebody else. Oh. He's still alive. At least the third one, somewhere here. Let's hope that's it. Oh! Oh, I got an article from him, but no. Take all sort out later. Article, but no. No code. Crap! I really should know better. So this one came from somewhere here. I better check the house. Okay, house looks clean, but where did he come from then? Through the gate, I suppose. Me. go out there looking for him. But if I have to... and I can't squeeze out of the window either. Are these my steps or are these his steps? To risk it, because otherwise I'm gonna be holed up here for forever. But really, where did he come from? Okay, let's pop another one of those. Save here. Wait, this ladder ain't working. Okay then. Basically, what I do need is a place to put all the extra shit into. And I still don't know where the old pipe is. Okay, that wasn't me. I can exploit an existing stash and put some stuff in there. Thank you. Shush. What else don't I need? Let's get rid of clutter. Yes, I should leave it here for now because I don't have ammo for it anyway. This better not get lost here. Okay, we're almost down to reasonable ship. Grigorieva. Okay then. Let's make a save here as well. And now I can take even more of these off. Oh, this feels so good. Okay, I'm ready to kill again. Let's do a little risky run. Because this way I might reveal some adversaries. Yes, on top of the train, pretty please. Oh, I found the stash. Okay. What is this? Oh, okay, I get it. I'm gonna leave these be. Wait, maybe medkits. Goody, goody, goody. Wait, if I take something out of that stash as well, will it be saved with a marker? Okay, but still, where is that killer? Yo, killer! I'm guessing that there is a stash in here as well. There usually is. Well, I'm dead. Alright, indeed. So if you take some items, but not all of them, out of the existing stash, then you're gonna end up with a green marker, which I would say is super useful. To go check that dangerous one, because by the stash description I'm pretty sure there is something in there. Okay, still nobody. Probably the one that reads Chateau Goods. Oh, it might be an actual Chateau. Ah, no, yeah, okay, I can see it. Once again, I'm not gonna take it all. This looks like an actual base, or an outpost at least. Oh, yoink. Those open doors worry me. Take the vodka. I am gonna take the water, some of it. I'm gonna leave the rest. Accomplished, kinda, because right now my weight is down. I've stashed a lot of my shit. I have food. I have medical items. So let's try to go and check out the trip pit underground again. I'm not gonna check all of the stashes. I don't think just a few was enough. Did I not have a stamina artifact as well? I mean, I think I put it up there. No, wait, I put it in the electrical thingy. So maybe let's take it out. This one. This church. Yeah, let's take one of these with me. Just right now. Could use one. I do hope that getting outside of this this enclosure is easier than getting in. Oh no, I'm gonna have to go around, won't I? No. Oh no, 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 I'm not feeling that at all. We can maybe hop the fence somehow, somewhere. Nah. Okay, too thin. But what about this roof? From here I can get to the top of the train. Monolith be damned. No, 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 not like this. Ugh. Come on, you know how to climb, you know how to jump. So jump. Come on! Oh, I think there's a barrier there, maybe. There's an invisible barrier. I would rather spend my time jumping than going around. So there's that. Oh, but we're still not there. Force my way up on this. No. Ugh. Just don't fall through. Whoa, what is that? Why is there like an extra level? No, 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 don't go through. Just watch. Why is there like a cavern sort of thing? It is very interesting. Yes, please. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, we're back in business. Right, so this has been a stash mongering detour. And now for realsies, next episode, I'm gonna attempt going to the Pripyat underground, whatever that entails. So I will see you then. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!